I have a confession to make. Until today, I never owned a copy of Bleach by Nirvana. Just unbelievable. Unbelievable. To make matters worse, my new copy I just bought today, I've just christened it with my own blood. So I pricked my finger on a guitar string just back there. Well, truly christened now, eh?